Hey you guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am coming to you with some things that I got from Dollar Tree. So I'm about to show you. So I have 8 Mother's Day cards. This is for That's for my mom and my mother-in-law. This is for my special aunt that kind of took over, my great aunt, that her and my grandma were really close, and that was her sister. They're a year apart and they're really close. And so she kind of stepped up as my grandmother after my grandma died in 91. But I got that for her. And I also got her this. That's hers. Okay, and guys, let me show y'all. That right there is what hubby got for his mom. That's my mom, and that's mine. I hope y'all can see that, because I'm just using my tripod, so I hope y'all can see that. Let me bring it down. So, okay, guys. So, like I said, I got all the cards for the ladies, and I got these boxes, pretty little boxes for them to put. I'm gonna paint these, so that's what I'm about to do now. I got a home and peace. So for all the ladies that didn't have gifts over here, also I got my aunt, my mom's baby sister. She doesn't have any kids, but she always was there for me and my brother. I got her this Mary Kay, that the other one that I showed you, and this one right here is some socks and some foot spa stuff, and it's very pretty. So that's for my aunt. And one of these is hers, so that's hers. My great aunt. And like I said, I'm about to paint these, and I'm gonna put them in their boxes, and I'm gonna have their cards. So that's what I got going on. Stay tuned. Thank you. Okay, guys, so I have on the first coat. Three of them, and I still have three more to do. And this is my mess. And a teenager. A ring light right there. And a teenager. And him over there.
Thanks for watching, guys. That's all we have for today. Bye now.